Nice move, too, from Kelly. The little one-on-one spacing.
Tyrese Maxey the steal. Scott Kelly a step ahead. Tyrese going to keep it himself, laying up and in Tyrese with the left Maxey. Hand. And we've got our first timeouts called by the Spurs. Fifth triple for the Sixers already tonight. Alessandro off the mark on his three-point attempt. Maxey downhill, off the bench. Tyrese Maxey is too good.
It was on the floor.
Shocking. Here's the runner moments again. That Sixers ball dumped into inbound. Fields looking for Maxey on the back cut. A beautiful pass from Buddy and a great finish from Tyrese Maxey. But now back into the starting lineup tonight. So we take another look at this.
There's the overplay and the read.
That wasn't easy. Another turnover. Maxey to his right. Maxey off the window. Back to back buckets. For Tyrese Maxey.
Door on Wesley, and then this just coming right at you. Floor level in the left lane, going past everybody.
Wildcats. Maxey from way outside, and Tyrese Maxey is heating up.
Paul, because that's what it looked like from afar, but watch this other end of the floor. Maxey.
Back to Maxey. Tyrese. Spinning his way through the defense. And good defense that time by Kelly Oubre Jr. Numbers for the Sixers. Johnson still down on the baseline on the other end. Maxey again weaving his way through traffic. And the floater goes for Tyrese Maxey.
Gets you out of sorts. The pressure gets to some.
Maxey downhill off the window for two more.
Opportunities that you sometimes may not see again that you need to seize initially.
5 seconds on the shot clock. Maxey going off the bounce. 28 and counting for Tyrese Maxey between Collins and Bamba. Here's Tyrese Maxey.
Watch this action again.
Lead back to him. Maxey weaving his way through the Spurs. Another 30-point performance on the season. And this place goes wild.
So much for being tired. Maybe that's later.
Tyrese Maxey right to the cup. Texas native Tyrese Maxey, the hesitation dribble, switches back to the right hand.
The fall so softly. Watch this again. Just turns it on, goes right into the defender's body. Contact along the way, and yeah, I'm flexing too.
Let him know,
Kelly
Tyrese.
Isn't the only one that can flex. Again, going through Wembanyama, that time finding his teammate cutting to the basket.
Maxey for three. There you go, Tyrese. And they're going to say it was a long two. Foot on the line.
Saw the dribble drive from the other side of the floor.
Maxey for three.
Wow.
Yes,
oh, my
sir.
Goodness.
Tyrese Maxey with 44. We've got a two-point game.
No timeout. You don't want the defense to get set. We're going to improvise here with the ball in the best player's hand.
Nico Batum for the lead. Batum into Maxey. Tyrese Maxey lays it up and in. We're tied at 111.
Wanted the foul call, too. The referee saw it differently.
Council to Maxey. Tyrese Maxey, 48 and counting. Sixers ball.
Watch Maxey here on the drive. Champagne, the only defender.
Six ties, eight lead changes, 118-117, San Antonio. Maxey for 50. What a night!
That is such a hard shot to make as he puts his team back up one. Wembanyama switching out on him, stopping him from launching that three.
Tyrese blows past him, scoops to Ricky, who hits the reverse and draws the foul. How about the rookie? Ricky Council the four.
Using the rim as protection, a little English from the other side of the rim. Nice play from Ricky Council as he...
And his approach to things... He won't let him take the day off.
Tough shot. Teardrop. Kyrie Irving on the baseline.
And he challenged that shot, too. Did a good job of making it difficult for Freddie.
Here's Luka with the turnaround shot from the paint. It's good. Overall, this year on threes, 34%. Got switched on to Luka here. Got hands on it. Back. Jack.
Oh, that's a tough shot to Holiday. I would have done the same thing if I could.
Here's Luka underneath. Well done by the maestro of the Mavericks offense.
You never know what you're going to see. You're going to have fun.
All right, and finally, who do you think is the MVP of the NBA this year?
It's only one way to go, man. Luka for MVP.
Brooks is sixth in the league in fouls committed per game this year. A three over Jabari Smith. Bye, Luka. Yes, sir.
Man, I would get the ball to Luka and make Dylan Brooks cover him with those three fouls.
Yeah, because Jalen Green already has four. And Brooks out there with three, and Luka with four, backing in and scoring.
He's the most comfortable player in the league.
Luka takes the pass, now makes the pass. Irving against Van Vliet. Washington trying to exploit a mismatch. They couldn't get it to him. So Kyrie will just go inside. And that is a Kyrie Irving special, the Giant Killer. Van Vliet to Jeff Green.
Nice.
Missed it. Kyrie in the open court.
Got
stop
it.
And pop. Got it. Kyrie Irving, Luka Doncic.
I really feel like this is his favorite three-pointer. That transition pull-up. Solid every night. He gives you something.
Van Vliet defending Kyrie. Spin cycle. And it falls. Exquisite touch. This is as quiet as I've seen Jabari Smith that I remember in a game against Dallas. That's only 4 points for him. Not many shots, 2 for 5. Luka in the paint. Through contact and off balance. 4-3, Kyrie. Yes, sir!
He picks a stop that time.
The German Shepherd guarding the yard. And now Luka inside. Bump scores! And a rebound by Kleba, who just had that big block. Luka split the defense. Timeout, Houston!
And Luka taking advantage in the open court.
Reggie hasn't played a lot this year, so his season high in a game going into today was 7. Now he's got 8. Oh, Luka put Brooks in the blender. All they can do is laugh. And the lead got down to 1 with that, but now it's 3 for the Van Vliet. It can be tied, and Luka finishes off the 3 the old-fashioned way. Sometimes you lose track of what he's doing because you're focused on the comeback aspect of this game. The fellas, the league's number one scorer. Their averages
are out there, Cleet on the floor. Houston can be a little confused.
Kyrie staying with it, trying to score against Jalen Green, and he does! Green made it tough, but Kyrie.
That is that guy. Got a steal.
Yes, Kyrie dislodged it. Luka up to Kyrie. And here is Kyrie, and he is a blur all the way up the floor. Luka, offensive rebound, another block shot. And now Dallas with an opportunity. And it's Kyrie Irving. He hits the bullseye again. Dylan Brooks is in. He's got 5 fouls. So Kai's going to have a go right at him. Wow! Exquisite!
That's incredible.
Nobody in this game.
Kyrie Irving. A shake, a bait, and a spin.
Beast mode here in the fourth quarter. Green guarding. Kyrie driving. Beast mode in the fourth quarter. What did I tell you? Green guarding Kyrie. He's done his best, but Kyrie is on one today. He can't be stopped. He can't be stopped. Kleba flashes in for the weak side. Out to PJ. Kyrie. Back to Luka. Sidesteps Green. Yeah, baby! Dallas leads it! All right, sounds good. I like it. Double on Kyrie. Over to Dante Exum.
Got
now
him.
Kyrie cuts to the basket. Smooth! Now he's guarding Kyrie. Kyrie jab-stepping, driving, and Ky! Perfect pillow-soft touch.
The challenge is Ky gets inside. Got the defense backpedaling.
Now got here's Kyrie. Oh, the Giant Killer.
Irving.
Incredible.
All the way to the rim.
Jones. Victor.
There you go, I'll take that. I'll take about 20 of those. We had almost all our guys in the paint.
Victor slams that one.
Oh, that catches.
He said, just in case. Spurs led by Johnson with seven, leading rebounder. Victor and Champagne, four each. Victor nearly, he does tip it in. And the weight on that one.
Yeah, good screen there, and then you see Buddy Hield gets back inside Victor, but doesn't have the length here. He's just well under control.
Oubre with a miss. Sandro comes up with a loose one. Watch out, Vic. He turns.
Uh-oh.
Oh, mama, Wembanyama!
Because you get a play like this. Batum goes for the steal, doesn't get it. Victor throws it down with authority.
And off to Jones. Victor. For three! 2:10 to go. Maxey drops it off down low. Oh my! Victor! Not this time! 2 points, seven rebounds, three blocks.
Martin is trying to go into a casual move.
Graham. To Wembley for two!
Wide open three ball along the wing.
Reed,
I got a piece of that one.
That set shot isn't going to work all night. Victor for three. Got it! Swisheroo, baby! Victor Wembanyama!
Melvin Johnson, his second first team foul.
That just mixes up the defense a little bit. Gets a little separation from Bamba.
Is trying to split the season series with Philly. Wemby, ready and waiting.
Oh, I sent a couple three balls.
Branham, back to
Vic. Oh, I thought he was going to shoot that one.
Goes to the corner. Got it! He wanted the corner three.
He's able to kiss it off the glass, but Victor, I thought he was going to take that first one. He wanted to shoot it from my favorite spot.
Council. Little different story when Victor's on the floor. And a 5-point game. Oubre blocked again by VW. Devontae Graham with 7 seconds to Victor. Puts it back out. Champagne. Oh, yes! Julian Champagne! Back out to Graham, into Victor, and the dunk. If you're going to give it to him. Brunson coming off another strong game the other night as well. Draws the foul, and he's going to get to the free throw line. Counted and one.
He has had really good games against the Bucks this year. He's very good in the screen roll as the ball handler, one of the tops in the league, and taking the shot off of those screen rolls. But the finish with the
Pat Connaughton's in as well. He's guarding Brunson. Brunson using the screen, fires away and knocks down the three. Shot clock at 8. Brunson goes inside, stops, leans in, scoots underneath. Shot is good and a foul. Tough shot from Brunson. Got hit and a chance for a 3-point play.
He'll never take the easy way out. It's the easy way or the right way, and he always does it the right way. Okay, the outside shot's not working. You're going to send big
good second effort again. Brunson drives inside, scoop layup is good. Second and third opportunities, and Knicks within 5 in rebounding against the Bulls.
Showed you how much they missed Josh Hart, averaging 10 a game.
Brunson, the floater in the paint is good. Knicks come back to tie it after trailing by 9.
And then here's Jalen Brunson once again getting into the paint. The David Blaine. Boy, in the
everybody's line. Just like wow. Down and frustrated and letting things bother him because we need to have fun again. As Brunson having some fun, knocks it down. He's got 21. A 56-54 point game.
The NBA Finals a couple of years ago, too. Remarkable.
In the clincher.
Yes.
That was the 50-point game. A 23-point half for Jalen Brunson. It's just incredible at his size what he's doing night in and night out. Brunson, count it, and the foul. Jalen Brunson. quickly bursts to the basket. Knicks back within five.
And like this in rhythm, well, it's because of Josh Hart getting a rebound, getting it down the floor, and not allowing the Bucks to get into any type of defensive set. It gets him into a one-on-one situation.
That's called. Antetokounmpo was 28% from downtown. That's his first attempt there tonight. Brunson a three-pointer. Puts it in. Jalen Brunson's got 28. And timeout call by Doc Rivers. Crowder picks him up. The veteran Jay Crowder, a good defender. Brunson blows by him, running shot. He banks it home. Another 30-point game for Jalen Brunson. Shot clock at 8. Brunson picked up by Antetokounmpo. Shot clock at 4. Brunson drives. Scoop layup is up. Shot is good. Bounces and drops through. He's got 32. McBride sets a screen. Brunson makes his move. Drives inside. The floater's up. Puts it in. With 1.1 remaining. 37 for Brunson. And that will end a magnificent third quarter for the Knicks. Shot clock at 9. Drives on Lillard. Goes inside. Turns. Shoots. And scores. 41 for Brunson. Knicks back up by a dozen.
40 burger. More Brunson brilliance. Taking contact in the paint. I swear he plays like...
Brunson taking his time, now drives inside, the floater's up, it's good! Jalen Brunson with another masterpiece.
Cavs 5 of 7.
George, very friendly roll, gets it to fall for his first field goal.
Clippers hunting for their first lead, they've trailed by as many as 8.
George, the pull up from 10, it's good! This just in, so is Paul George. He's got 8.
The question will be, and no one knows right now, who they will play in the first round. Right now it'd be Indiana as George locks the loads of 3 and rips the cords. Can the Clippers close with crescendo here? And we just started the third quarter. George tries to challenge Mobley. He's got the long reach. Oh, it's a roof scraper from Paul George. George knocks it down. He's got 14.
Tough shot. He with the ball in his hand. This is one thing they say he's a little small. Backdoor cut by Paul George.
Big finish
here in the fourth.
Backdoor cut right there by Paul George. Plumlee lays it down.
Okoro on him. George for 3. Oh, my goodness! It's a 5!
Back to the Clippers. And then tough 3 by PG up over the top to close it to a 5-point deficit.
Five to shoot for George. Picked up by Allen. 2 to shoot. Going to be a tough one. A 3.
Oh, it's good! Paul George knocks it down!
Watch his shot. Clock running down. You called it, Brian. He's got Allen guarding him, who's a long, tough defender.
Garland just loses the ball. George is free to the rim. 108-104. 4 minutes to play in the game.
There's Garland, just the unforced error right here.
That's what happened. You start using that one hand all the time. One hand pass.
George, with Strus lurking in the background, launches in the mid-range. Oh, it's good! 37 for George! 7 to shoot for George. 3 to shoot. Gets down, lets it fly for the lead.
Hot damn! Clippers lead by 2!
A way to escape from that long defender. You got Allen out there helping as well. Both of them coming at PG. Little step back. Shoots that slider, curveball, jump shot, and knocks it down. There's the step back. Mobley goes down. That's why he got the wide open look. How about the Clipper bench? They're loving it.
Brown looking to do something out of the corner. Decides he's going to take it and make it. To the bucket for 2.
Page is going to be good. The body bag. Jalen Brown throwing it down.
Banton's playing a lot of minutes off the bench and doing quite well.
Very well. He's getting a chance to play.
Brown.
Banton was described by
Brown as he's likely to be the man. A little step back.
that's a tough task. But he's a young player, and he's, and they're going to work with him, and he's going to get better. And there's no doubt he has all the talent and tools to do it. He works hard, too. Nicely put up by Tillman Jones. Great three-point shooting team, 9 for 22, 40%. Usually hold our own in that category, taking away the three.
Brown to the basket for two. Final two of the quarter, here comes Brown. Brown to the basket, throws it up, and he knocks it down.
Steve, he goes right to left between his legs. Gets that handle, gets contact, goes up, finishes. That is not. We have 17 defensive rebounds. They have 16 offensive rebounds.
Nice move there, the left hand.
Jaylen Brown just called himself for travel. For 10,000, goes in, one, two, three, four, and he watch him travel. Chauncey Billups wins.
Brown, a fake goes out to basket for two. Five. Brown throws it up.
Wow. Nice. Jason, look at this one. Gets to his spot. And then high arcer.
Amazing that.
Oh, this is sweet.
Yeah, he kept it alive. There you go.
Beginning of the year, it was kind of walking, isolation basketball. But it's a tough pass. Edwards inside, Gobert, full extension with a left hand. He's taking the challenge so far. He has a tough task tonight with Anthony Edwards.
Edwards has really struggled with his outside shot of late. Naz Reid bangs in a triple.
Even though that was a block shot, you can see they recovered and got a bucket, a three for Hachimura.
Lakers have been one of the best three-point shooting teams since the All-Star break as Edwards gets a friendly little bounce.
Obviously, the three-point shot has gotten better. They are playing faster, and there's Anthony Edwards with a nice passing kick out. Naz Reid is so good. I mean, he can play five, the four, but he has skills like a three. Let's watch Naz Reid. Pump fake, off the dribble, Euro, lay.
Just to pick your brain and to get to know you and to...
Well, the good thing is we had this run, 3D knows, of a whole bunch of us old guys used to play pickup, and he used to come.
We've seen come into the league in really in recent memory, just unbelievable. Edwards, boy, that's a good sign for them. He is really...
He's so good. He can score at all three levels now with ease. The mid-range is what he needed to work on, and right now, as you can see, he is cooking. Well, we talked to Coach Ham, and he said, hey, for us to go to that next level, it has to be Anthony Davis playing at an aggressive one.
So we will keep tabs on him.
No LeBron, no AD right now, and the Lakers are playing good basketball. Roy and Anthony Edwards.
Edwards gets it back from Conley. Outside to Reid. That's good. Deep shot from Reid. Boy, Gobert trying to stick it back. Another offensive rebound, Conley. Then Reid, and he goes glass. Great to have you with us on a Sunday night here in downtown LA. Here comes Edwards. Boy, went right around Reddish like he wasn't even there.
Around you, you can't stop him. Watch the angle he takes. Good defense by Reddish. He's there, but boom. He's gone.
Minnesota right now has its biggest lead of the night. They're up nine. Gobert looking a little clunky. Here he comes down the paint into the corner. Reid, and he buries it again. He is red hot as the Lakers have cut it to nine. Anthony Edwards, 13 points, looking for some daylight. Out to Reid. He's had the hot hand, and that continues.
And now that's a foul. Austin Reid's got away with one.
Yanked on the arm of Anthony Edwards. Alexander Walker buries it deep in that corner. See if they go quick here for a 2-for-1. Edwards will fire. Front rim, every part of the rim, and in.
They need this type of game.
Anthony Edwards underneath, kicks to Reid. Boy, they want to guard him tonight. With Anthony Davis done for the night after he took a shot to the face at the end of the first quarter. Edwards backing down Dinwiddie. Turns and goes glass. What a shot by Edwards.
And we're still in the third quarter. What a turnaround so far. for the Los Angeles Lakers.
Prince crosses over, just masterful as he takes Hayes to the rack.
Well, these guys is breaking down the Minnesota Timberwolves.
Edwards. This is Alexander Walker, and he buries a three.
Minnesota right now has to get more movement.
Inbound to Edwards. He's got to work quickly. Elevates and buries it. Minnesota has shot 7 of 11 to begin the fourth quarter, and they've done it with Edwards on the bench. Reed puts it back, and he's fouled.
Connection with Rudy Gobert. Played together in Utah, and then look at Naz Reid with the left.
Looks like Naz Reid tonight is done. What a tremendous stat line he puts together for Chris Finch and company with 31 and 11. And that one is going to count. Takes a shot to the face. Concentration, Smitty, the body control.
Play rejected that screen. Pajewski finds a three. Brandon scored in Dallas.
You saw Trace Jackson Davis there in this way too. Maybe he was a little hesitation anyway.
Clay Thompson hitting the three. Kind of rejected that screen.
Draymond with a moving screen there.
Clay showing go. There's the lob. Trace caught it with the offhand, hung in the air. Now Hendricks on the flip shot. Ertzman batted it out, but Clay pushing into the front court.
Oh,
deep three. Yes, sir. Clay Thompson. And that is a great sign.
You want to see him get some easy buckets early, see if he can get downhill and rebound. See if he can get some rebounds.
Draymond three.
If you come in the game by late defense, see if you can get a block and a deflection like you just did.
Play reload. Another three. He's got 11.
He's got that look in his eyes.
He works without the ball as well. Got that screen.
Working without the ball. Clay Thompson and Draymond.
Yeah, that's smart for Clay Thompson.
Chris Paul hasn't had to do hardly anything so far. He's kind of staying out of the way. It's Kuminga. Welcome back, JK.
He shot that one with confidence.
The way the West is, Utah and Portland, they have some work to do. San Antonio's on the rise. Clay Thompson's on the rise. He got 15. That clock in 12. Clay is like, I am very hot. And so I'm going to keep looking for my shot. 86 of 9. Warriors do want to thank the other Luka because Dallas beat Houston. Put Warriors in the play-in tournament officially. Clay Thompson again!
Oh, my goodness.
Rebounding, he's run the floor, he's finished lobs.
He doesn't look like he's confused about what he's about to do.
Clay didn't look confused. Clay Thompson.
Well, he shot 40% from three-point range at Ohio State, so it's just getting used to that NBA three.
Draymond setting up Clay. What a nifty reverse layup.
Oh, okay.
Looking for Clay on the baseline. He came back to the foul line. That was like a step. He just relocated.
What's he going to look like 2-3 years from now?
He gets better and better every game he plays. Clay Thompson hasn't pulled off at all. He's got 30.
Beat slower bigs off the dribble.
Clay Thompson beats people off the dribble and laying it up.
This is where Jonas has to hang around right where he's at right there. That's why. That's why, because you become a threat.
And gets the roll.
To get Devin Booker off a single or double is dealer's choice.
Mid-range. CJ's got it. It's Herb. He's got Grayson Allen behind him. Good job.
Now
he's got to
attack Nurkic's head.
And
he's got to go with his head.
Went right at him. Grayson Allen coming up short on the three ball. So while they're dry, make him pay. Z got there. Gets the roll. Second bucket of the game for Zion. Fouls. Man. They're lucky it's only a three-point. Right. Arkia drive to the paint.
Immediate mismatch. Immediate mismatch, and now you have to be decisive and quick before they even get an opportunity to double-team.
And 8 points on the board, so the offensive struggles continue as Booker. Yep.
That's the definition of a point of attack defender.
CJ calls desperate for it in a timeout. Turnover now. And that is it right there on Devin Booker.
Good deep by Dyson, actually keeping himself in between Booker and the basket.
He's got a 15-point average against the Pels. Played 220 games against the Pels. Three ball. Finally.
It's good to get Jose back.
You said it. Got to grab it because they're all going to Nurkic the same way. And that's why they had so many offensive rebounds. CJ all the way to the cup, gets the roll, beat Royce O'Neal. Yeah, they've got 9 more points. CJ 2-for-1, got it. Back at it to 7. 3 minutes gone by. But
just keep your eyes on Yusef Nurkic. Keep your eyes on Yusef Nurkic, because he's going to be a help guy.
And a nice toss, nice little flip, and now let's see if it propels.
Now watch. Now keep your eyes on. Keep your eyes on Yusef Nurkic, because he's the help guy.
Good.
That's
look.
A great play.
CJ's got it.
Making Yusef Nurkic work defensively.
Kevin Durant wanted to go back to Nurkic.
Blocked.
Blocked away by Z. 3 ball, too strong, and Z took it away. Trey's got a great look. It's all even.
Stay the course.
Tied at 33.
Devin Booker and using his upper body to create space.
Trey wanted to go back in. It's out. CJ got another triple. Turnover on Phoenix. Off the rub, the floater. CJ gets the roll. Pels have their largest lead. 9 so far. And they average only 13 a game. CJ, 3. Got it!
But a lot of this is coming off of the action with Zion. Drew Eubanks. They're going to try and sit and drop coverage. We know what CJ does with drop coverage. He makes you pay for it.
He's got 20. Now Z on the run up against Nurkic. He's got some room. Spin to the baseline. He'll take it himself and get it. Team foul.
So now, Joe, where's the help going to come from? Jose's already hit 2 threes. You can see right now Zion doesn't have to.
He's got Booker. Can he get by him? Yeah, you're right. He looked at the official. Jose, a 3rd 3. Got it!
They can't help, Joe.
8-point game.
2
on Phoenix.
The moment they help, you make them pay. Excellent job of Jose being shot ready.
And Jose now has 9 points, couple of boards. In 12. And Larry gets right in front of him. He'll step through. Blocked away by Z.
Again, if you can force him to play one-on-one and kind of isolate.
CJ, deep 3. Got it!
There you go. Keep it moving.
Now Larry going back inside. Great pass.
See,
and the foul underneath on Beal.
But you know, this is what we talked about in the first half. And this is the ball with the pass.
Extra
this right
passes.
Here. Don't dribble it. Right? You move it. Because if you move the ball, now you force their defense to guard the entire floor, Joe. Excellent play by CJ.
A led the wide receiver.
Booker, it's completely different. Good cut.
And nice on the finish because Nurkic is cheating.
That's simple basketball right there. So now what you're doing is you're negating.
Z beats Nurkic. We got time on the shot clock. Deep 3. CJ! Pels back up by 10.
He got a little swagger too. He turned around and had something to say to this crowd in Phoenix. $20 million.
Unreal. Man, no, it was over a billion.
No, I'm talking about $20 million
right
now.
Jose asking.
Read the room.
It.
Good cut. Good
Dice
cut.
Gets the right. floater again. Now Zion on the move. Little 10-footer. Yes!
That. This is the shot.
Great
that.
Luck. 8 of 9. Do you like this little 10, 12-footer?
I love this. I love this.
Me too.
Because it's open.
Jose gets the 50-50. CJ, tough 3. Coming up short. Z took it away.
I see you,
got
young
it
man.
Right back from Eubanks.
I see you, young man.
Took it away at the half. On the switch. What a spin. The lob off the bank. The bank for CJ. CJ.
On both sides of the basketball. And no, he ain't CJ today. He Christian James McCollum. Wrong foot.
15 threes for the Pels, the most they've had since the last 7 games. Jose, got it! Back to 10. Boy, how good has he been off the bench? 5 of 7. Got Nurkic on one side, almost came down with it. He'll go to the rack. And capped away by Larry. Beal looked like a throwaway. Blocked away by Zion. What a stop. Z up against
gotta
Devin Booker.
Spacing out.
Z on the run. Gets the roll. Pels back up by 1. Zion up to 21.
The work that you put in. This young man works on this shot every day. So we're not asking for.
Now Beal on his way to the rack. And Euros his way. Blocked away by Z. What a time for a block.
Pull up, Trey.
Trey on the run up against Booker. Leaves it off. Z's got it all the way to the cup. You never quit, do you?
See, they allow Devin Booker to say something to Trey, and that's right. What got this whole thing started. Right. They're not controlling the game when they have the opportunity.
That was a wide open look for the league leader. You're living right. Now take advantage inside of 5. Z's 15-footer. Got it! I love it! Now get it in and don't delay. Z, he got the switch to Nurkic. Should be able to go by him. He will.
Hander
hammers it home.
I tell you what, is there a better day? Yeah, we can call this Baptism Sunday, Youssef.
Well, you knew he was going to blow by him. You didn't know which side.
But the help's not there.
Right.
The help's not there again.
Thinking about the pull-up. Can he keep it alive? Yes. CJ, the floater.
Yes,
got
sir.
It! Huge! Pels by a half dozen.
That's it. That's a winning play right there by Zion Williamson that would not show up in the stat sheet.
And his seventh assist of the game. Bradley Beal holding him up. Z.
Go to work.
Yeah, you got to go to work. Z's going to get there. Floater. Got the roll!
It's like, oh my gosh, I can't believe what I'm seeing right now. Yeah, this is Zion Williamson at his finest on both ends of the floor. Young man, you have been every bit of fantastic tonight.
He's got 29 points now with 10 boards, 7 assists. And he's under the both ends.
He's in his second year out of Serbia.
I think he's just 20 years old.
And now Turner lays it in. In the post now, Turner has it. Shot fake, lays it in. Just over 5 minutes to play in the first quarter. Pacers by 7. Just had a 9-point lead. McConnell, dotted line, little jumper, good.
Has been consistent with that all season. I thought that was a good block.
That was tough. It looked
got him.
Indiana would have the rebound, and it's Hero beaten by McConnell. Halliburton finds Smith.
Way to take up the space. Sometimes you're not going to be able to make that three-point shot.
They're 0-for-8 from three-point range.
I'd rather have him shoot that three than be anywhere near the paint.
Here's McConnell. Two more. He's got 8. Hero did not play from mid-February to early April. Here's McConnell. And he got it again. A 10-point first half already for McConnell. They missed their first 10. McConnell, teeth of the defense, two more.
Working. Everything that Eric Spoelstra thought he knew about.
They missed their first 10. McConnell, teeth of the defense, two more.
Working. Everything that Eric Spoelstra thought he knew about.
He is 6 of 7 tonight. 12 points in 11 minutes. He's out there with Nembhard, Turner, Siakam, and Shepherd. Baseline again. He's got 14.
Offense has been all really efficient, Chris. When you take a look at a team that's shooting 56%, and you've got 22 buckets and 15 assists, that's an efficient offense.
Adebayo short. Siakam the rebound.
Pretty good defense by Turner.
Leading the break. And now Turner, top of the key for 3. Back-to-back threes by Siakam and Turner.
No question about his understanding the importance of going on the floor if you have to. They are chasing CJ. Touch.
Pacers led by 22 in the first half. It was a 17-point halftime lead. McConnell, baseline, got it. As Martin hit the free throw. 13-point advantage, Indiana. McConnell in traffic. Puts it up again. Topping into the corner to Shepherd. Shepherd on the baseline to a
good
cutting
cut.
McConnell.
Really good cut.
Skip pass to Toppin.
Smart play. Smart play.
Timeout, Miami. Skip pass to Toppin.
Smart play. Smart play.
Timeout, Miami.
That's why this is a game that's now it's more like a playoff game.
Halliburton. Now Turner. Catch, shoot for 3. Big time shot by the 9-year Pacer veteran.
Wallace in traffic. Giddy to the cup. That's become standard operating practice.
A couple of seasons ago, it bothered him. It's the Thunder are bothering the Hornets' offense.
Giddy again right at the rim, and that one took a victory lap before it plopped through. Giddy with the power and the spin, but is that a block or is that... No. Giddy across his body, gets his own miss. Niftily goes left-handed. You like that?
Well, he's... I love it.
Giddy's on the fly, probing. Josh will crank the 3 and stick it. And Chet's on the fly. finding Giddey for the deuce.
And how about Chet Holmgren leading the fast break?
Michael, it's a one-point game going to the fourth.
Well, it's going to come down to just getting a couple of stops and keeping that offense going. This is a good move here, boy, to open up this quarter. Josh Giddey with that Giddey vision.
Shot clock to 10 as Dort gives it up to Giddey. To the baseline on Poku, up and under. Goes reverse. Thunder back up a digit. Giddey finds Joe. Thunder lead. Cha-ching a Thunder money ball. Isaiah creates it, cashes it in.
Carter catches it, but can't shoot. Harris now with it. Bounce pass to Paolo Banchero. Turning hook is good. Orlando has trailed at the end of the first quarter, 7 of the last 8 games. Trying to get off to a better start tonight. So far, so good. Paolo Banchero. 15-footer of beauty. Bodner to Ingles. To Banchero on the baseline. Fadeaway jumper is good. Boy, Paolo Banchero, that mid-range fallaway jumper. Money for him. Carter the screen. Carter the drive into the lane. The skip pass to Banchero. Shot clock down to 3. Spinning right. Fading away. Good again. 10 for Banchero. Easy control. Banchero. Three-point shot, Paolo Banchero. He got this one. And Suggs with a pull-up jumper, short. Deflected, Suggs has it again. Banchero up top. Suggs for 3. It's good. Chicago makes a little bit of a run. Banchero muscles it in against Javonte Green. His turnaround jumper is good.
Another thing, took a bad spill against, I think it was Indiana a couple of weeks ago. Carter inside. Vucevic is there, but Vuce, never a big-time shot blocker. Anthony backs it out against Torrey Craig. Banchero muscles it in, fires it to the cutting Wagner. Mo Wagner right on cue, JT. A 3-point chance.
It's going to be 1 point either way.
And Carroll rising, a 2-point attempt. He comes right back at him.
He's got to turn, channel his anger and turn it into that killer instinct here down.
Absolutely. Suggs thought about a 3. Van Carroll cross court, Ingles. He drills it. Jalen Suggs brings it up. 5:45 left. Suggs to Van Carroll. Quick spin. He drives and slams it in. Rattles the backboard.
I like it. Quick post up.
They met Washington back in November with a W. The Raptors in late December. It's quickly fades baseline. Knocks it down. Raptors won that meeting. The Raptors, you can say rebuild, but it's a little bit more of a reboot.
Good pass.
Oh, what a dime!
As an offensive player, but how about this pass? He's not looking. He sees him the entire time. That's when you know a player is improved.
Raptors already with 11 fast break points and Agbaji plus the foul. Raptors in attack mode.
I like it, but how about this? Have the Raptors found something? Agbaji is the pick and roll guy. You need your roller, and he's athletic enough to catch and finish. Look at the hustle.
Getting back. Numbers, quick, Gary, 3, bucket in, bucket all, Raptors all early.
Raptors played like this from the start in a long time, sharing the ball, knocking the shots out, hustle, playing a complete game. Raptors.
Quickly, spins around, finds Brown, Brown puts it on the deck, Brown. He's got that.
The person handling the basketball, you have to be in them spots. And if you're the person handling the basketball, as you see quickly, getting all the way to the rack.
Two-handed slam.
Because they've had so much success sharing the basketball early on, right? And you see quickly getting all the way to the rack. It's, again, that pick and roll and that the roller getting to the basket. Jordan Poole identifying.
Quickly.
Ooh, he's like a brick wall.
Olynyk on the inside. Good find. He's got 10. Quickly, Olynyk, Barrett, Trent, and Agbaji, Barrett. Here's Quick. Corner 3 is good. 60-48. Quickly to Gary. Sidestep. And he got it.
How will they respond? They did a nice job of closing out that quarter.
Quickly, great job slithering through traffic and getting to the iron.
Slithering. And Matt, you see the Raptors, they're playing downhill. You said it. Slither around just like a snake. Get from one side of the basket to the other side, and then you start having players. And we've seen the Wizards take advantage again of that pick and roll in the middle of the floor. The Raptors have to do a much better job.
Quick, the three, got it. Abaji up top of Linick, looking for the cutting Barrett. Here's Quickly in traffic, takes contact, finishes. He'll go to the free throw line.
Quickly with the basketball on that right side of the floor, using his speed, three defenders getting it up. With the harm and the foul and the finish.
Spoke about RJ. His game expanding as Olynyk lays it up and in and sharing the basketball. Up top to Quickly. Minute and a half into the fourth. Quick. Bucket. 24.
Dude, Matt, you got to play hard, man.
Talk to me.
And just look, we're not giving up.
It's a Sunday. A long while, and last time they've won consecutive games, it goes back to February. Garrett Temple knocks it down from Trenton. But the defense on Friday night, the defense here tonight at times, and those are the things that, right, when you're going through this process to have that, and you were talking as Quickly knocks down that three. Talking about excited to see better than 15 points, double figures in eight of the last nine. That includes tonight. He had eight straight as Gary drills the three. Eight straight games were.
So Davion Mitchell, assistant coach Jimmy Alapak, here's one more look.
And Mike Brown, you know, asked him in Boston just kind of about the mentality of Davion Mitchell.
Murray on the wing. Sabonis piercing the paint and got it to go off glass.
It's going to be easy for Domantas Sabonis tonight, given how they're playing him. So I love that he got that at the top and more time to get that shot off. But those are the things that where this playing time is really important for him to be able to get a feel.
Speaking of feel, Trey Lyles feeling good. His first three ball of the night. Jones and Sabonis, little empty corner two-man game. Sabonis bullying his way inside, burrows his way and one. Domas dominant that time.
Moving his feet, leading with that chest, and then you go down and you go to that two-man game. And look at Domas split the throughout the course of the season. And it, when there's a major injury, yes, you can more easily step in.
Oh, a deep seal by Sabonis. He had his defender in jail.
The kind of Brooklyn is going through here and their season over. He's averaging 27 since the start of March.
Oh, great pass by Sabonis. And Lyles with the reverse timeout. Brooklyn, Sacramento with a 16-point lead of the All-Star Sabonis. And Lyles with an easy one. Sabonis set a good screen, put his shoulder right through Clowney's chest. Murray guarding Schroeder in the corner. Drives baseline, got the block. Murray with great defense. Fox got his feet set for three. Wet.
To take another look at the call. Here's a look at the bucket a moment ago.
Davion bringing it up in transition. They get it all the way to the other side to Fox in this game. He has been contributing across the board.
Lyles has Schroeder in a cross match. Out to Murray. Got to have this one, and he does.
To fall, and in what was a 0-10 stretch for the Kings.
So he might be looking for his own a little bit more here.
Yeah, he's got eight here in the third.
And Murray with consecutive buckets for the Kings. They're spacing right. Jones says, why not me? Sabonis with a big-time rebound. Murray, oh, man, thing did a victory lap and finally fell. Jones made a tough catch, got it back to Sabonis from the free throw line. On the bounce, Murray, Sabonis, sets him up for a three. Great two-man action.
How about that screen by Domantas Sabonis? And love seeing the contact that Keegan is taking and initiating.
Pocket pass to Sabonis. Got to a strong hand and lays it in. Domas Sabonis. Murray sidestep three. A little bit strong. Comes right to Sabonis. missed it, got it back, and put the second one home.